warming has a massive impact on our future and how it shapes our planet. So I thought I'd make a video on it and how to fix some of the problems. For starters, global warming has an effect on all parts of the ecosystem, specifically the Arctic tundra. The poor polar bear's ecosystems are now being destroyed, and recently the iceberg the size of Delaware broke off Antarctica and is now headed straight for South America. But why is all of this happening? One of the biggest reasons is because of the increased carbon dioxide emissions, or CO2, and the chemical freon found in cars and in refrigerators, and more to follow. And yes, cow farts really do pollute the air. The methane, or CH4, traps the heat inside the Earth. What about the ozone layer? The ozone layer consists of 3 oxygen, and the ozone also protects us from harmful UV lights emitted by the sun. The ozone hole is getting bigger because of the chemicals chlorine and bromine. This is also a form of an ozone-depleting substance. Chlorofluorocarbons is a fancy way of saying chlorine and bromine. Chlorofluorocarbons is also often found in aerosols such as hairspray. But all is not lost. The ozone layer has recently been showing signs of healing itself. For more information, click down in the description. But this does not mean we can start using bad chemicals again. We still need to reduce the amount of halogenated cans that we use, such as hairspray. So how do we protect ourselves from global warming altogether? One of the best ways is to reduce car traffic or hit the bike and take public transit. This will reduce the amount of cars or CO2 levels. You can also donate to Global Warming Policy Foundations for researchers to find the best ways and solutions. The EPA, or U.S. Environmental Protection Association, also is a huge contributor to the job. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys do like and subscribe. And as soon as you finish binge watching our videos, all of our science videos, and liking, subscribing, that we want to hit 10,000 views this time, you can donate down to the EPA and other foundations. Please let us know down in the comment section below your vantage on global warming. And as always, thanks for watching.